Hi! Today I'm going to teach you how to install NVIDIA drivers on Centos 8. Switch to root user typing as you, type your password and press enter. If you haven't already, update the yum package manager by typing yum update. When completed, yum install this link. I'm putting the code in the description box so you can copy from there. You can also try to install the same package with ZNF if yum doesn't work. Now, enable access to the free and non-free repositories by installing with dnf install. Enable PowerTools because ZPL packages may depend on packages from it. Update dnf and reboot. When you're back, switch to root user again and install kmod-nvidia. You can also install CUDA driver if you want, but it's optional. Now type this function to check if your installation succeeded. Reboot again, and now Centos is using the NVIDIA card. If you cannot open the NVIDIA settings window, follow these steps. Switch to root user, change to this directory, create a file with the name 11-nvidia.conf, edit the file and copy the text I'm putting in the description box. Make sure to save and close the file. Now change the directory again. Create a file and name it optimus.desktop. Copy this other text, save and close. Copy optimus.desktop to this other directory. Try rebooting again, and the NVIDIA settings should be working properly. Thank you so much for watching, have a nice day!